Hello, folks. In a previous video, we introduced you to the topic of assigning build tags in order to generate custom documentation output for the various platforms. In this video, we will now show you just how to define conditional generation outputs for a specific topic using your newly acquired knowledge of build tags. By default, all topics are included in all builds when documentation is generated. HelpNDoc makes it easy to include specific topics only in selected builds by tagging them. HelpNDoc also provides default build tags for documentation formats such as CHM, HTML, Word, PDF, ePub, and Kindle, for example. However, as demonstrated in another video, you can also create your own custom build tags if needed. Let me now demonstrate how to include and exclude topics from your custom documentation builds. The Included in Builds menu is where tags associated with a topic are defined. There are two ways to access this menu. Click the topic for which you'd like to insert the tag. Now click Topic Properties in the Table of Contents group on the Home Ribbon tab. In the drop-down menu that now displays, hover over the Included in Builds menu item to display a list of build tags to choose from. The second method of accessing the Included in Builds is to right-click the topic for which you'd like to assign the build tag to. In the pop-up menu that now displays, also hover over the Included in Builds menu item to display a list of build tags to choose from. Now that you have displayed the list of available build tags, you will note that by default, all builds is selected, indicating that the topic is included in all types of outputs. You'll use this menu to associate the selected topic with two types of build tags. Using a standard build tag, you can choose to include a topic only in a specific build format, such as CHM, HTML, Word, PDF, EPUB, Kindle, or Code. This means that this topic will only be generated for these selected formats. To include the topic in a specific build format, simply click that format in the builds list. This displays a checkmark next to that build tag. If you'd like, you can select more than one build tag to include that topic in more than one format. To exclude the topic from a format, click the checkmark to remove it. To include the topic in the custom build format, as was done previously, simply click that tag in the custom tags list. To exclude the topic from a custom build, click the checkmark to remove it. If you have not yet defined custom tags, none are displayed in the menu. To create a new custom tag and manage existing tags, click Manage Build Tags. Further instructions are provided in another video. When no build tags are checked, it will automatically revert to all builds. By assigning build tags to topics, you can fine-tune what topics will be included in specific builds. This makes it possible to write only one documentation content, then filter output based on specific clients, licenses, versions, kinds of users, and so on, and therefore create multiple versions of that documentation. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.